much rumor travels fast because if somebody says you can fight and another man know he can fight, he wanted to gamble his reputation. Because most people going to say is whatever, fam. I heard people say whatever. Ain't nobody going to catch my punch and throw it back at me. I done heard enough people talk, run their mouth. I done seen guys spit razors on brothers that knew how to fight and get tore up. You spit the razor. I done seen guys pull knives on guys that can fight and get beat down. Comfortably, only in a jail situation, but I've seen it. If you're nice with your hands, if you know how to fight, then you're on your way. And when I blew trial and went up north, it was a whole other environment. Up north in the mountains wasn't like Rikers Island. People are settled now. People doing their time now. They're not running as wild as they was running on Rikers Island. You don't really got to watch your back so much more on Rikers Island because such a closed environment. Up north, people are trying to do their time. They're clicking up and doing what they're doing. But all of the mental empowerment and strength was coming from the pull-up bar. All the cats on the waist had their own weight click. But the bar brought a different type of man to it. It brought a different individual to it. Even though the people that did weights came to the bar, it was a different conversation. It was like the barbershop times 20. Because now they're telling stories. You got gangsters on the bar telling stories. Not saying you didn't have gangsters on the weights. But you didn't speak too much around it because somebody could have dropped something on your head to kill you. You bench pressing, you got a problem, you get stabbed in your head, a weight dropped on your head, it's in the movies. But I'm going to tell you, see somebody in the pull-up bar get slayed. And by the time you're on the bar, you can watch your back and your man holding you down. It's different on the weights when you already got that weight in the air. Whole different type of conversation.